prior to the Army, of course, he was mostly known as a rockabilly singer, a rock and roll singer. But this song certainly was not rock and roll, but it didn't hurt him a bit, because it sold many, many millions of copies, and it went like this.
Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with